I often tell people I have the greatest job on the planet, but that statement has never been more true since they developed OHSU Innovates.
The success of biomedical engineering has been based upon our ability to actually translate discovery to utility.
Academic science tends to be like, well, we found the answer, and now we're going to publish the answer in academic journals, and our job is done. Good job, we found the answer.
For discovery to actually translate to patient care takes a road between patent applications to actually demonstrating safety and efficacy of drugs or devices.
As an academic surgeon, I'm so siloed sometimes within the basic science and academia. To have something come to fruition, you need something like OHSU Innovates.
OHSU Innovates provides a variety of services that can be simply broken down into three different areas. One is technology transfer, and that includes technology disclosures, patenting, licensing. Another is partnerships for sponsored research agreements and collaborations with other entities. And the third, entrepreneurial education for faculty, staff, and students at OHSU and elsewhere.
It's amazing how quickly we can get to a contract completion because of the support of the contracts person.
I've had multiple funding opportunities as well as getting the initial monies that were needed for these projects that would never have gotten off the ground.
We're one of the rare biomedical engineering departments that have actually developed drugs and devices that have gone on to phase 1 and phase 2 clinical trials. And this is made possible by the infrastructure here at OHSU.
Things can get done quicker. We can set up partnerships at a more rapid pace. There's less silos. Discoveries and breakthroughs are happening across the board. And it's a really exciting time to be in research. Many of the things that are happening right now are really going to impact human health.
The fact that our faculty are encouraged to branch out and have a startup company really accelerates innovation.
I wear a lot of hats. Like, I don't know, I can't imagine making the bandwidth to then somehow also become savvy about how you navigate in the business world.
I've been to many different hospitals and worked in different academic centers. I've never seen anything quite like this. The meeting of the minds, everyone getting together, that opens doors that would never be open otherwise.